All right, this is a simple and fast review of the Linkind Smart Solar Spotlights. It is a two-pack of lights. They come with a remote control. The options here is it can be motion activated, which is really, really nice. I'm gonna be using it on my front steps and backyard. And then it can sync with music, so if you're looking to do something fun there, it's got a whole variety of colors. I think there's like 16 million color options that you can work with. It should be dusk to dawn, meaning that it gets enough charge during the day to do that. So let's go ahead, open it up, charge it up, and get it demonstrated for you. All right, so we get these opened up, and it's always great when you see the user manual first. What you're going to also see is some mounting capabilities. So with these lights, there's the ability to kind of just mount them on the wall if you prefer. And so in here, you'll find that you have a stake to put them in. And then, of course, a wall mount and probably an adjuster here. So this will be your wall mount, where again you can just mount it into the wall using the screws here, if that's your choice. Not mine personally, but it also allows you to use this piece that you're going to have to use anyway. And if you're going to put it outside in the ground or anything like that, you'll literally just should be able to get this in. Might be a little bit tough at first, so you'll just want to push it in to connect. And then, of course, if you want, and I'll get this deeper because it is pretty tight, I'm not going to lie. So what you will do, and I'm not going to do it while the stake's connected, is you'll want to put this in, and then there's a third part right there that will allow you to screw and lock in. And so really what you're gonna do is be able to adjust, you loosen this up and adjust the angle. So if you wanna go straight up, different angles, stuff like that. And of course, adjusting for the sun, because what we need to do is be able to charge this thing up overnight, during the day, so that it can last us overnight. Now, to turn the power on, we're simply just gonna press that button in. And as you can see, it just started flashing here. I'm going to just get it off here. What I do recommend, and of course there's two of them, is that you go through your user manual for a number of reasons. First, it's just going to tell you everything I'm telling you about how to, what the contents are, how to adjust it, stuff like that. Oops, here we go, back on. And it's probably a... How to turn it off, how to turn it on is going to also be critical. So what I do also want you to understand is that there is a pairing capability with these from an app. So I want you to make sure that you're going through those with the app and understanding exactly how to get things done. And then as far as operation, again, you're going to press the power button to get it on, and then press and hold for about 4 seconds to get it off. So again, we're going to just turn it on, and then we're going to hold it down, and it should go off. And then if we do, once we turn it on, if we just click the button, it should just rotate colors. And as you can kind of see, trying to give you some different ideas. Now, there are a lot of capabilities with the app, again, so I'm going to highly recommend that you scan that QR code and watch some how-to videos and stuff like that. But I'm gonna get these things charged up in my backyard just to kind of demonstrate it before I put them on my walk. I want you to be able to see what they look like. I'm probably not gonna pair them with music for you, but I do want you to understand that you can pair them with music. All right, so using my backup phone here, so it might not be perfect, but and I'm showing you on the shed here by my house, because by my house it's a little bit lit up, so I just want to show you the off on capabilities. That'd be great when I try and do this. So I just hit the power button and they come on, hit the power, they come off. So there's the app capability. Each one I can control kind of the brightness. And then I can control kind of the lighting. So if I wanted to change colors, you know, we can do that all as part of the app. So it's really cool. It can be set up on motion detector. It can be set up on, you know, just whatever you wanted to do. And then, of course, there's some ways to kind of set them up so that they kind of rotate on their own. It's really what you whatever you feel like doing. Gives you some pretty cool landscape lighting that's motion sensor capability. So they can pulse, they can do all kinds of different stuff. So hopefully this review helps, and thanks for watching.